Pickpocketing those keys.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. The keys are designed with a self-destruct feature, and the guards carrying them are in constant radio contact.
I get it. If we steal a key from the first guard, he'll report it in. Then the second guard will destroy his copy before we have time to pull it.
That's right. We need to steal the keys almost simultaneously. Since you're better at this than me, I should probably go first.
All right. I'll take a position behind the target. Call me when you've made the pull, and I'll pounce.
Affirmative.
I'm in position for the pull. The second you get your key, I'll go for this one.
Roger, I'm en route for key number one.
Before the guards call in. Excellent. The key's intact. Let's meet in front of the general statue for the handoff.
nice work. With the second key in my grapple cam, I'm all set up for the inner office.
Sure you won't need my help on the inside?
I'm afraid this is a problem only technology can solve.
Right. Well, have fun with your, technology.
Don't wait up. This could go all night.
Security in this place. Hope your gravel can lure a guard onto that pressure plate. Otherwise, you're never getting into that upper level. So we'll stay on the plate. All right, that opened the door to the upper office. Lure that top guard onto the second pressure plate and ensure to turn off the door lasers. Computer in the upper office.